I like working with my hands and electronics and like programming. I chose the USU pathway program with Bridgerland because I was already doing it in high school. I was on the robotics team. The technology that we were learning at USU, maybe more the software at USU and also the software and hardware here, it was the exact same software that I have been using in the field since graduation. So the transition from going to school to the workplace was like, as far as what you were doing and what you were learning on, there was no difference. So USU's helped me quite a bit to get here because it really teaches you, it's like skills that any career passionate person needs to go through to have a career and be successful in their career. All the teachers were very willing to help and make sure that you succeed, and that was at USU and Bridgerland. USU, all the classrooms were super nice. And the resources at Bridgerland, they had all the newest equipment that you would be actually using and learning on in the field. Just the fact that you can actually do this whole program in a shorter time frame than a normal four-year degree has helped me. The cost for this program for me financially turned out to be a lot cheaper than like a normal four-year degree at USU. I was able to graduate debt-free. I currently work at Autoleave. The plant that I work at, we make the explosive generator for airbags. Part of my job over there has been upgrading that equipment to the new standard and reconfiguring it to work in this new age. I've had offers from Tesla, OEMs. The job opportunities are just crazy, and you can make as much money as you want to make.